Welcome back. In today's video, I'll be showing you how to change the size of the dock on a Mac or MacBook. The dock is the bar at the bottom of the screen that contains your apps and programs. You might want to change the size to make it easier to see or for it to take up less space on the screen. Thankfully, the method is nice and simple, so it won't take us too long. Remember to leave a like and feel free to subscribe if the video helps. Let's get into the method. To change the size of the dock in macOS, first go to System Preferences. You can get there by clicking on the Apple icon in the top left, and then by choosing System Preferences from the list. Within System Preferences, click on the option called Dock and Menu Bar. In here, you can use the slider at the top of the page to change the size of the dock. Move it to the left to make it smaller, or to the right to make it bigger. Feel free to have a look at the other settings on this page too, such as the option to change the position of the dock. You can choose left, bottom, or right. You can close System Preferences once you have made the changes you want to make. And so that is how to change the size of the dock on a Mac or MacBook. Click the card on screen now to watch a video of mine showing you 10 easy ways you can speed up your macOS device. Help support the channel by visiting the store, the link is in the description and at the end of the video. If you have any questions, then let me know in the comments below, and if you did find today's video helpful, remember to leave a like and feel free to subscribe for more tips in the future. Be sure to stick around to see some of my other videos that you might be interested in. Thanks so much for watching, and I will see you in another video.